Here comes the call.
Brock
Herman on the right in red.
From Dublin High School with a record of 34-0. Junior Ismael Ayoub.
Green. That's going to be two takedown IUs. Gonna make it 2-1 going into this second period. It's gonna be Herman's choice. He's gonna defer. Takedown. It's going to put him up 3-1. It's going to tie the score 3-3.
Match 290 on map 1.
51 seconds remaining.
High School with a record of 19-1, sophomore Guyvier Van Dyke. And from LaSalle High School with a record of 25-0, a two-time state placer, senior Casey Wiles.
Back to the center, 38 seconds remaining.
Focus on your first move.
Yeah.
wrestle here. Still ready, sis. Up on their feet, out of bounds. Gonna be Red's choice. Herman's gonna choose. He's going down. Kicking him out. Gonna make it 4-3, Herman. Dump again. He's got around the waist. That's going to be 2 takedowns. Out of bounds. Gonna kick him out, make it 6-4. Over top, no. One minute remaining, 6-4. Herman is in the lead. Seconds remaining. Back to the center. Now there's 19 seconds remaining. Herman up 6-4. Oh, we got blood time. We got blood time. This blood time is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap. Defend what you have built. Seconds remaining. Yes, you are. Your winner, Brock Herman, Brecksville.